I think that the way we respond to some of these failures of our lives is what character is. It's not the failure, it's the response to it. And I think people get that very confused. I think people think, oh, I failed, that makes me a bad person. We are not a byproduct of our behaviors. Our character is defined by our responses to those behaviors.